An accurate diagnostic pathway helps to correctly distinguish between the possible causes of acute scrotum. Beat Roth, Ioannis Giannakis, Meret Elisabeth Ricklin, George Niklaus Thalmann, Aristomenis Konstantinos Exadaktylos. Objectives: we sought to identify a simplified approach for the rapid differential diagnosis of patients presenting with acute scrotum. Methods: a total of 440 patients referred to the emergency department of the University Hospital of Bern, Switzerland, with acute scrotum between 2003 and 2013 were retrospectively analyzed. Simple and multiple binary logistic regression analyses were used to evaluate clinical and laboratory parameters that may help to distinguish between genital, paragenital infection and acute testicular torsion. Results: over half, 58.4%, 257,440, of the patients were diagnosed with genital, paragenital infection, 11.8%, 52,440, with chronic testicular pain, 9.5%, 42,440, with acute testicular torsion, 4.3%, 19,440, with a testicular cancer, and 2.5%, 11,440, with symptomatic distal ureteral lithiasis. In multivariate analysis, a positive Prehn's sign was predictive of testicular torsion, whereas fever, dysuria, high leukocyte counts in blood and or urine, high blood C-reactive protein, and burning pain were predictive of genital, paragenital infection. Color Doppler ultrasound did not help to distinguish between torsion and infection. Conclusions: an accurate diagnostic pathway helps to correctly distinguish between the possible causes of acute scrotum. However, none of the examinations performed could reliably distinguish between acute torsion and other causes of acute scrotum. Therefore, immediate surgical exploration of the testis is mandatory if torsion cannot be ruled out. Keywords: urology, scrotum, emergencies.